It is a wonderful to be at the Joint Base Charleston. I have a privilege of visiting US military bases throughout the country and all over the world. You carry the message of duty, honor, and country wherever you deploy. We just came from Lamps Elementary School, where fifth graders were learning about disaster preparedness. From a single classroom at an elementary school to the global missions deployed from this base, I want to thank you for the incredible impact you have with this community. This incredible life-saving work is happening daily. And on behalf of a grateful nation, the President and I thank each of you for your service to so many and tell you that our administration is behind you 100%.